Tucked away in the constellation Taurus in distant space, planets are being born. How do we know? Because scientists are observing it happen more clearly than ever before. Using the ALMA radio telescope in Chile, astronomers were able to capture this image showing a star surrounded by a large disk made of gas and dust. It may look like an artist's illustration, but in fact, at the center of this image is the real HL Tauri star. And the dark rings? That's believed to be the dust and gas coming together to form planets, meteors, and asteroids. HL Tauri is 450 light-years from Earth, and even though it's almost a million years old, astronomers consider it quite young. For decades, astronomers have known of the existence of the star, but have never been able to see it clearly. But now, high up in Chile's Atacama Desert, scientists are using radio frequencies to gather emissions from gas, dust, and stars to make high-resolution images of the universe, images even sharper than some of those taken from space by NASA's Hubble telescope. The findings have shaken astronomers' theories.
Even at this young age, ALMA has discovered that we already have large planetary cores forming, so the process of planet formation has to occur much faster and much earlier than we had ever expected.
The new picture has gotten scientists excited about the possibilities of the telescope.
The image and discovery represents a milestone in the history of ALMA. And it's a dream that comes through. I mean, people have thought about it for 20 years, and now we see it.
With the new image displaying detail never before seen, astronomers are now hoping to expand our understanding of how planets form, both within and outside our own solar system.